July 27, 2023. This is pretty much the end of my tomato project. Had really good results. It's 100 degrees every day Fahrenheit and absolutely no rain, but I'll be getting tomatoes through the end of the month. But every time you grow them, you learn more, you mulch more, and you can get better results.